बीयर की चम्मच से।
I come to know Dr. Prasad, one as governor of Andhra Pradesh. At Vijayawada, he has a unit. And he had made treatment of my teeth, capping and other things. And whenever there is any problem with the tooth, ordinarily, we ask Dr. Prasad and he immediately comes with his other doctors and do the needful in the Raj Bhavan at Andhra. Subsequently, he opened another hospital at Visakhapatnam. And it is a matter of pleasure for me that he waited for me to inaugurate the Visakhapatnam Hospital. I told him that whenever I will have some program there, I will definitely go and inaugurate your hospital. That was done by me. And today, I came here. It was previously Dr. Prasad had told me that I will have the main hospital in Hyderabad. And my request is, and he requested me to inaugurate the hospital. I did not know that till today he had waited. I came to the hospital, inaugurated it, moved in the different chambers, and since I felt that there was some sort of problems in my tooth, I got it checked. Fortunately, due to the grace of Lord Jagannath and Lord Balaji, it was found that nothing should be done and no treatment is necessary at present. And he told me that if in future there will be any problem in the tooth, I will come here. And it is a matter of pleasure for me, but since there is no problem, no treatment is necessary. This hospital is named as Ocean International Dental Hospital, Hyderabad. And two other branches are there at Vijayawada and Visakhapatnam. So I wish all success of the hospital and let all the people get their proper treatment in these hospitals and have the blessings of Lord Jagannath and Lord Balaji.
Thank you so much.